because both of those are labeled with 1. If I took the other, CB is 2, and GF is 3. Nope. AD is 4, and EF is 3. Nope. GH is 1, and EF, well, those are on the same side, so that doesn't even make sense. They're on the same shape. Trapezoid M, N, O, P, and W, X, Y, Z are similar. Which answer choice shows the set of corresponding angles and corresponding sides? Remember, corresponding means that they're in the same place. So notice our notation. Angle P is the same as angle Z, which this one shows, and this one shows, and this one shows. We can't be that. I have angle Y, which has 2, and angle O. So we're not worried about this one anymore. Angle Y and angle O, so this one's out. 3 is N and X. N and X, that works. And this one does M and W. So now we're going to have to go to sides. So think about what we talked about before. M and N, so I'm going to give that a mark, is equivalent to WX. Okay. N and O and X and Y. N and O, X and Y. O and P, 1, 2, 3. And Y and Z, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So now I can check. I'm only looking at C and D because those are the only ones that are left. Now, this is the same. M and N and W and X, yes, those are true because those are both 1s. N and O is a 2. And Z and W is a 4. So it cannot be this one. So that leaves D. Make sure you study.